Max, I play guitar and vocals.
I'm Bex and I play drums.
I'm Will and I'm the bassist. In music since like a really early age, pretty much just picking up my dad's music and what he liked, and I never really thought about a different career path. It was just the top priority has always been music, and I've just come here and done this.
Yeah, definitely,
it's probably the same with me
since about age 5 or 6, I think. End of primary school, started playing classical guitar, and then I picked up the electric guitar.
Spanish guitar.
And then about 3 or 4 years later, picked up the electric, and it's just kind of gone on from there. Songwriting for me has only really been in the last kind of 2 or 3 years. So the rest of the time has been kind of taking a back seat, really.
That's really early in comparison to me. I was like 14.
All of this is over now. Buckle up and take a bow. Fought it out and overcame. So close yet so far away.
Lyrics and stuff for me, there was a phase like last year where I wrote a lot about politics and kind of what's happening in our country at the moment. recently it's become a bit more personal, writing about like people in my life and kind of situations that I've been through.
Thank you.
often I voice my thoughts like this. Vent my frustration to a room of open minds. Even though it feels like it's doing nothing, doesn't bleed the ears of those I love.
I play guitar and I sing.
I'm Bex and I drum.
I'm Bex and I'm...